without the ability to shift, this thing really dogs in second gear. Let's see. Something's biting my foot. Gotta love riding close to the ground. Probably had too much compression. Woo! Second gear, trying to go in reverse here. And now we got to roll. Not shifting. There we go. Keep going a second. Well, I guess I just didn't want to shift under power, actually. So the problem is that the belt is too tight, but it's flipping still, so it's kind of an annoying problem. But yeah, it's kind of fun.